Okay, so this is the arduino V3, and right now what I've done is I've made a code to take the roll pitch and yaw angles off of the device and read them and send them to a OLED screen, make myself a artificial horizon. Which is rudimentary, but appears to be working pretty good. That's an Adafruit OLED screen. So pitch up, pitch down, left, right, and combine action. Very high pitches, it gets a little unstable.